The course of Schuler Group development history can be traced back more than 175 years to 1839. With around 6,800 staff, Schuler is represented in over 40 countries. It is a member of the Austrian ANDRITZ Group. As the technological and global market leader in forming equipment, Schuler provides advanced presses, automation equipment, dies, processing technology, and related services for the entire industry of metal forming and lightweight vehicle construction. Schuler's product portfolio serves a diverse range of industries. Its customers include not only automobile manufacturers and their suppliers, but also companies from forging, household devices, packaging industry, and power industries, etc. Schuler is also the market leader of coin minting presses and provides system solutions to aerospace, railway, and the large pipe industry. In 2015, Schuler achieved a turnover of 1.2 billion euros. Following the acquisition of the manufacturing company Awiba, and with the majority holding in Chinese press manufacturing company Yada, Schuler employs around 6,800 members of staff in 40 countries. The Austrian ANDRITZ Group holds a majority share in Schuler. Schuler's production, sales, service, and after-sales networks in China are mainly distributed across first-tier cities, such as Shanghai, Beijing, Dalian, Guangzhou, Tianjin, and Jinan. The rapid growth and enormous potential of the market have also aggravated the competition between Schuler and its counterparts. Under such fierce competition, Schuler's advanced technology, innovative spirit, and excellent service have helped the company successfully maintain its leadership and achieve continuous development in this industry. In order to meet the demands of the growing Chinese market, Schuler China will further expand and reinforce its domestic production supporting capabilities, as well as its sale and service networks, to stay in sync with the market. Schuler's business practices facilitate and fulfill the crucial demands of all China-based clients. Maximization of production capacity, high-level energy efficiency, and reliable mass production, including production of lightweight parts, can all be easily achieved through Schuler's persistence and innovation. Shanghai is the headquarters of Schuler China. For example, the company's strategic purchasing center, the product development and engineering, planning and project management, as well as sales and service. So far, there are around 150 employees located in Schuler Shanghai headquarters. We pay high attention to advanced technology and innovation consciousness, as well as product quality and good service. Schuler acquired Müller Weingarten in 2007, and in 2013, the latter was officially renamed Schuler Dalian Forming Technologies Company Limited. Our main business is in the provision of assembly services for press parts. Schuler upgraded its production site in Dalian from 5,000 square meters to 16,000 square meters in 2013. The factory area is tripled from its original size, with a total investment of 16 million euros. Currently, there are more than 250 staff from China and other nationalities. Laying a solid foundation for Schuler's rapid growth in China in the future. Over the years, Schuler Dalian has been awarded by Dalian Municipal People's Government as the best foreign invested enterprise, advanced taxpayer, and other honorary titles. We have witnessed the steady growth of Schuler Dalian as the production and assembling center with top-level technology standard in this industry. For Schuler China, it means the beginning of another milestone. Dalian will become an important pillar for our production in China. The new factory in Dalian will allow us to produce all kinds of Schuler products in China in compliance with DIN standards and safety regulations in order to satisfy the needs of the machinery industry in China for quality press equipment. More importantly, we are much closer to our clients. Along with the development of the company, we have been dedicated to employee caring and creating harmonious working environment. A staff lounge room, a dining hall, and a basketball court have been facilitated, and interesting programs such as team building activities have been introduced to enrich the life of the employees. A healthy and safe work environment has been created for every employee. We've also placed great emphasis on new employee training, by familiarizing themselves with and adapting to the company's environment and culture, and learn the relevant professional knowledge, the employees have better equipped themselves and contributed larger driving forces for the development of the company. Alongside the business expansion, we are taking opportunity to share the fruit of our success with the society. In 2014, Schuler China helped build the school library for Damu Guyu, village primary school of Shouyang Country, Anshan City, Liaoning Province, relieving difficulties for the children there. Mr. Omer Akiaisi, CEO of Schuler China, claimed, "We hope to further improve Schuler's position in Asia and better utilize its creative value. China has always played a crucial role in Schuler's development strategies, and we firmly believe that China's boosting economy will maintain its uprising momentum. We are committed to using our products and advanced technical equipment to contribute to the development of China's manufacturing industry. With the continuous support from our executives, clients, governments at all levels, and business partners, Schuler China will definitely make greater achievements and realize Schuler quality made in China."